5:15 a.m. the phone rings. At this hour, it can never be a good thing. My dad speaks, tells me my grandmama's passed away. But when I heard those words, damn, when I heard those words, my heart stalled, then I bawled, tears on my pillow. She was weak from a bout with the cancer cells, put up a fight, fought with passion to the final bell. She made it clear when she told me, boy, don't be sad, look at me, I'm feeling kinda good, I'm kicking cancer's ass. Grandma Ruby, my girl Rhubarbara, is what I called her. I would ring her phone just to check on her status. We'd share a laugh, and she would never complain, though I knew she had to be in constant pain. On the flashback, I think about the days from way back. Trenton, New Jersey, Donnelly Holmes is where she stayed at. I'm outside her home, and she said to me, boy, you got 2 seconds to get up these steps, and one is gone. She was old school, about as cool as the breeze. So old school, she still caught blue jeans, dungarees. So when we spoke last, I knew that soon she would retire. She was home, and the only thing she said was, I'm tired. One thing's for sure, they don't make them like this no more. I love you, and oh how I miss you, my girl Rhubarbara.
Thank you.